29th of December 2017.
Okay, this Roborovski hamster is a male or female?
Male.
And how old? 1.5 years.
Yeah, it's about that. So, it came this last year in November for just general.
Okay, you want to hold him?
Hold him, ah?
You see the lump behind, right?
Yeah.
It runs so often.
Can you see?
Yeah, I can see. Mm.
It's okay.
Really
and his skin is quite red. He's generally quite
fast,
thin, but I don't know whether he...
He'll jump faster, yeah. I'll wait first. Until he comes. He'll hop off. You forgot the container. Yeah,
is it a lump?
Yeah.
Or is it an abscess? I don't know. And I don't know whether it's, you know, like...
Wow.
Okay, not
backwards. So there's something there.
Yeah, it's...
I need to put under gas,
because
it's very hard to hold. I mean, you don't
it grew about 2 months already. Yeah.
You want to hold him?
Hold him, ah.
Yeah,
I hold him, but
he'll jump off.
He's a bit...
Yeah, that's right.
Tennis.
Okay, yeah. I see already. Yeah. This is male, right?
The
two testicles here.
Yeah, at first I thought it was
this
just his testicle. You know, sometimes too hot.
This is biting the back.
Sometimes the testicle.
There might not be lung. There might be just inflammation. Inflammation of the backside.
Yeah, that's why I don't know whether it's.
Okay.
Because you know.